Hi friends, welcome to your own channel Delicacies on the Plate. Today we will make Avigot Fry, also known as Tindora in Hindi and Tindli in Marathi. This is a very easy recipe and can be instantly made. So let's start making Avigot Fry. Start to heat up a kadhai or a pan. Add around 4 to 5 tablespoons of oil to it. When the oil gets heated up, add 1/2 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 2 green chilies finely chopped and 10 to 12 curry leaves. When the cumin seeds splutter, add the chili and the curry leaves. Now herein I have chopped 250 grams of avigot. I have chopped it in cylindrical manner. You can also chop it elongated. So just add it to the oil. And 2 medium size of potatoes which is chopped. Saute for 2 to 3 minutes on a medium flame. If you want, you can also add in garlic and ginger paste, but herein I have kept it optional. I'm making this vegetable in a very simpler form and yet it will be very tasty and very delicious. After sauteing for 2 to 3 minutes, just cover the lid to make the vegetables tender and it is completely cooked. For dry spices, I'm adding 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/4 teaspoon of cumin seeds powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, this is Kashmiri red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric powder and 1/4 teaspoon of garam masala. This will be added later on when the vegetable is completely done, so that after mixing the spices, I'll switch off the flame after cooking for a minute. Keep a check on the vegetable, just open the lid and saute the vegetable again. Once the vegetables are done, add the salt for taste. Mix it well and now saute it for 2 to 3 minutes more without covering the lid. By cutting a piece of potato, just check whether the vegetables are done or not. Once they are done, just add in the spices and mix it well. Cook for a minute or two more. You can also prepare this as an additional dish when you are making 2 to 3 vegetables. This delicious avigot fry is ready to serve. Serve it with dal rice. This is also a good complement to simple roti or chapati.